5 will be other luxuries. Everyone knows the two of them have enough money to buy almost anything, but who has the most impressive expenses? Messi likes to wear watches, so he invested some money on them. He has Rolexes, Audemars Piguets, and Jacob & Co's, but he's a serious Patek collector. He owns a $75,000 Audemars Piguet, a $95,000 Rolex Submariner, $125,000 Audemars Royal Oak Chronograph, and a $275,000 Patek Nautilus in rose gold, among others.